Now, UK retailers are in Israel to take cue from tech talent on how to improve their online presence. One of these startups is Zooz. Well, our Middle East editor, Elliot Gontkin, is in Tel Aviv with more on who they are. Elliot.
Thanks, Francine. Yes, the UK retailers meeting companies big and small here in Israel, including a number of startups, one of which is Zooz, and its CEO and founder is Oren Levy, who joins me now. Thanks very much for joining us today.
Hi, it's great to be here.
Just tell us briefly, what is it exactly that Zooz does?
So Zooz is a user-driven payments platform. We are basically enabling retailers to increase their conversion rates by reducing shopping cart abandonment, thereby increasing their revenues. Our technology, which is called Payment Logic, analyzes a user's behavior during the checkout process and creates an optimized single-click payment experience, which enables higher conversion rates and multiple payment options like credit cards, e-wallets, etc.
So your software effectively knows whether I like to buy on certain sites with my Visa card or with PayPal or what have you, and you try and do your best to prevent me leaving that site to go somewhere.
Exactly. But not only that, we're also recognizing the behavior. If you're prone to leave the website, like for example, if your credit card was declined, we will find different ways of pulling you back into the website and making sure that you actually complete the purchase.
So helping people part with their cash. So you're here to meet with, you're meeting with the UK retailers over the next couple of days. One of our guests earlier, the e-commerce director of Shop Direct, likened it to speed dating. Do you know if there's anyone you fancy thus far?
I think we're probably going to meet with most of the retailers over there. I think, everyone needs payments. Everyone needs better payments, facilitation of optimized payments. So I think there's a very good match with us and the different retailers coming in. I think we're probably going to be meeting with Marks & Spencer, Burberry, and others.
And what exactly is your sales pitch when you say to them, look, you need us because how successful can your software be for online retailers?
The fact that we're recognizing the user and understanding the user increases the revenues, okay? And in that respect, this is a very good match. A lot of the retailers today have payment integrated into their website, but it's more of a technical side of things. The fact that we are understanding the user for them is a very big plus.
Now, we saw late last year Retalix, big retail software company here in Israel, being bought by NCR for $650 million. Is that good for you guys, or is it kind of a bit scary now that one of the guys roughly in your field has now got a very big company behind it?
It's a good question. We are not in the same field as Retalix. Retalix is more a point of sale sort of a system. We're more for online payments, and that's a very big difference. There's always a risk of someone big going after us or trying to imitate us, but I think we're very technologically savvy. We have a very unique technology, a lot of unique algorithms being implemented in the system itself. So we have big differentiators. We're not really afraid of the big players out there.
Okay, Oren Levy, not afraid of the big players, CEO and founder of Zooz. Thanks very much for joining
us.
And Francine, you'll be intrigued to know that Zooz is an old unit of currency used in these parts of the world back in the good old days, which some people might recall they sing about during the festival of Passover, Zuzim. There you go, Francine.
Well, Elliot, I am interested, and I do love a good fact, and that was a very good fact. Thank you so much.